Hi, it's Christina with Tinagirl Travels. I just spent the last 10 minutes trying to open the control center on my iPad, which was a bit frustrating, so I thought I'd make a really quick video for myself and for you. So it used to be that you swiped up from the bottom and that's what opened it. Not anymore. What you do is you go to the right corner and swipe down, and there it is. Easy as that. Thanks for watching.